Better hormones, better game. 80-20 rule. We want to be over this side, winning. In the bedroom, in the boardroom, and in the gym, so winning in life. There's I read a book by Sean Aker, Harvard-trained psychologist, and he says that when we're in a positive physiology, positive hormones, DHEA, testosterone, feel-good hormones, we're 31% smarter. So the principal hormones are DHEA and testosterone. Now over this side, this is where I used to live for 46 years. You might be living there now and you think this is it, you know, this is life. It's not. Autopilot, you know, waking up not knowing whether you've got energy isn't a fun way to exist, to live. And the principal hormone is cortisol and also inflammation. Now you might be thinking, well, inflammation isn't hormones. Inflammation is created by a eicosanoid hormone. So yes, it's a direct result of hormone production. So cortisol and inflammation handicap us. And that's what happened to me for 46 years. Anxiety, panic attacks, performance anxiety, and asthma, allergies, arthritis, were all the result of constant low-grade inflammation. And you might be thinking to yourself, well, what's that got to do with DHEA? Because when you're over here living with cortisol and inflammation, you don't make much DHEA at all. So here today, I'd love to show you how to move off autopilot, forcing your way through the days to just waking up and just killing it, crushing it, having the edge, not worrying about what other people think, getting it done, building a legacy for your family. That's where life is lived. So just a little bit of research on DHEA, but before we do, DHEA, as we know, is one of the principal performance hormones. It's going to make you kick ass. And over here to the right, I'll walk you through that in a moment. But the amazing thing about DHEA is it has the same precursor, ACTH, as cortisol. And it's released in pulses, 40 pulses a day. So if you're kicking ass, it's going to be deposited into this bank. That's how important your amazing body deems DHEA. So those 40 pulses, think of the 80-20 rule. What do you want to be making? Cortisol, feeling like shit and stressed out, or excited for life and kicking ass? Because it really is that simple. So what you have to do is knock out everything that knocks out the production of DHEA. And when DHEA is up here, so is testosterone. Testosterone is well known for its feelings of confidence and optimism, but it also significantly lowers feelings of anxiety and fear. Fear of what other people think. So ACTH follows a circadian rhythm. So we wake up, cortisol comes up, so does DHEA, and it tapers off around about 11 or 12 and comes back down, and you should be producing a lot of DHEA then, not cortisol. Cortisol is getting shut down by the circadian rhythm. But stress of any kind, whether that's chemical stress coming into your body, whether that's emotional stress, will shut it down. You will be producing cortisol. And when cortisol is too high too long, we become inflamed. That's right. So if we pick up that credit card bill and we're like, oh shit, how am I going to pay that? And we think about it, we dwell on it for half an hour to an hour. Not only are we producing cortisol, but we are inflamed, stressed out, anxious, angry, all those emotions muddled up into one. We feel like shit. We put things off. We worry about what other people think. Does that sound familiar? It did for me for the longest time. However, I was told by the gurus to push and fight and struggle. Well, that's not entirely accurate. When you get this right, You wake up in the morning and you want to kick ass. You're excited for life. And that's because DHEA is well known for its feelings of well-being. And it's anti-glucocorticoid, which means it keeps cortisol in check. And it works alongside hormones and neurotransmitters. And this is the 9 elite human performance systems that I've identified, speaking to people like Dr. Anthony Jay, PhD, and functional medical doctors that say that, you know, when we get this right, we remove the chemical stress, we start selecting for A and B grade androgenic food, and fix our screwed up omegas, and I'll talk about what that is, there should be information below about the omega wars, then life gets easy. Life gets easy and fun and exciting. And that's what I'm here to show you. Because I want you to move from autopilot, forcing your way through the days, living for the weekends, to just winning, feeling excited, picking up that book. And that curiosity leads you to purpose in life. Leads you to purpose. Why you're here. As it has for me. Now, as I mentioned just there, you've got circadian rhythms, you've got hyperglycemia, which simply means you've got insulin resistance. I'll just pause here for a second because this is extremely important. Estrogenic-like endocrine-disrupting chemicals, when they're inside your body, and they shouldn't be there, I've got an elimination plan inside the MarkEye method, details below. They cause insulin resistance. That sucks, right? And if you've got crap genetics like me, that makes it worse still, because it takes you longer to clear out this crap, these chemicals from your body. And any kind of stress, and over here, which is inflammation. But this is the holy grail here, neurotransmitters. Professor Sapolsky from Stanford, when I picked up his book called Behave, inside it, he had some very obscure research. It's not well known. And he called it the winner's effect. So by thought alone, if your system is hunky-dory, you don't have chemicals inside your body, you're selecting for A and B grade androgenic food, and your omega-6 isn't juxtaposed, it's balanced. More information below on that, so check that out. Then, by thought alone, you can start pumping out more DHEA. Professor Sapolsky again calls that the winner's effect. And at the end, I'll show you exactly how you can achieve that. Now, this is the holy grail right there. It's a very busy screen, so let me walk you through it. Now, if testosterone is up here, so is DHEA. You feel good. You're kicking ass. You've got thyroid support. You've got energy. Feel good hormones are there. You feel connected to life. You feel connected to your mission. And everything down the left here, where I've just come down, on panel number one here, this is what inhibits, slows down, and crushes your spirit, your testosterone, your DHEA, your feel-good hormones, your thyroid support, your energy, your everything. It's what I call testosterone in the coal mine. So every level we go down here, it gets worse and worse and worse. So if you've got too much estrogen or these estrogenic-like chemicals, it inhibits testosterone and DHEA and thyroid support, and your energy, and your feel-good hormones. We're searching for a rush to feel good. It might be comfort food, it might be going onto social media, it might be thinking about what we're doing on the weekend. This isn't how we should be living. We should be excited, curious, reading, happy to be alive, grateful, have appreciation for life. This is how we win at life. Inflammation, whether it's acute or chronic. Stress, environmental, that carbon monoxide you're breathing in traffic, cortisol, stress, mud in the mind, I can't pay this credit card bill off, or this dude cut me off in traffic, or Starbucks forgot to put my damn caramel in my latte. When we think like that, we're chemically castrating ourselves. That's how I like to think about it now. So that's why I'm grateful and appreciative that I found this information. Drugs, well, clearly. Metabolism, of course. And what crushes our metabolism and thyroid support? Endocrine disruptors, they disrupt your testosterone and your thyroid. So you haven't got much energy and you've hardly got any confidence and any optimism, and fear and anxiety are there. You worry about what other people think. We get cut off in traffic. We get pissy because we are stress-based. So that's the game. Hormones control everything. Better hormones, better game, better edge. And the next video I'm going to put out is going to be all about the winner's effect and how that mindset alone, when we do these three steps. Those three steps on the screen, we select for androgenic A and B grade foods, number one. And in I think two videos from now, I'll do a video all about that. So make sure you subscribe and like this if you find it interesting, because this has given me so much back. I mean, I had anxiety and panic attacks. I worried about what other people thought of me. I had ums and ahs. I couldn't do these videos. You know, I'd be scratching my head, be stressed out, and I'd lose my train of thought. That's because you're stress-based. We need to move away from that. So, right there on screen, paradoxically, this post on Instagram said, reduce inflammation on this non-stick fry pan. However, non-stick fry pans have these things called PFOAs. Now, the research is in. So you wake up in the morning, you wash your hands with estrogenic chemicals, they go into the bloodstream. You spray on deodorant, it's got estrogenic chemicals in it. You got more, you're loading yourself up with these chemicals. Then you go and cook on this shit and you got more chemicals. And if you don't know what these chemicals are, you're just going to be loaded up with these fake estrogenic chemicals. And remember, you're inhibiting the top layer here of testosterone and DHEA production. Details below about those three steps, how to eliminate these estrogenic-like endocrine-disrupting chemicals, how to remove inflammation, stress, how to pick up your thyroid and kick ass in life. And I haven't even talked about the down-regulation of number two here. So this is another layer. If you've got a high omega-6 to 3 ratio, unbalanced, that should be balanced, then you're going to down-regulate the positive side of producing testosterone and sex hormones. This is down-regulated. So this is extremely important. If you've got a high omega-6 to 3 ratio, and again, we need to have balance, details below about how you can do that, then you've got a down-regulation. So even if you take all the inhibition off here, so listen carefully to this. When I learned this, I was just like, well, shit, this is extremely important if you want to play it up here like Harvey Specter. You want to have confidence. You want to be optimistic. You want to crush it. You want to have energy. Because remember, if this is downregulated, your metabolism is downregulated. And so is your sex hormones. Your libido is shit. You worry about what other people think because testosterone takes care of that. DHEA takes care of that. Feelings of optimism and well-being. And it... when I interviewed Dr. Anthony Jay here, PhD, and also Dr. Amy B. Keelan, who is a world-respected authority on sex hormones and sexual performance, if you haven't got testosterone high for men or women, this is what we can expect. If, you know, hypogonadism, which means the machinery gets smaller that actually make the testosterone and the sex hormones. It gets smaller. To hell with that. What are you waiting for? The steps are below on the Mark Owen method to fix this. What are you waiting for? We need to start playing it up here and bringing the testosterone back. When I interviewed Dr. Anthony J, he said you can double your testosterone in as little as 8 weeks. And that's fast for bringing all the game back. And when you keep it there consistently, this is what happens. We start winning. We have positive physiology. Remember at the beginning of this, I said that Sean Aker, Harvard trained psychologist, says we're 31% smarter in positive physiology. And that's all about hormones. Remember, it predicts superior military performance, DHEA. And you can put DHEA into a bank. Remember, 40 pulses a day. Superior problem solving and academic performance. So these chemicals and that juxtaposed omega-6-3 ratio that should be balanced is stealing your potential and your success. Are you okay with that? Where do you want to be this time next year? I mean, you've got so much potential. For me, when I got this right, my brain came back online. I became curious. When my feet hit the floor in the morning when I woke up, I was like, I'm excited for this day. When I learned all this information, I just compiled it and put it all together. Beginning of 2019, I thought to myself, you know, problem solving, performance, academic performance. I was going to write a book. But that's not enough. You actually have to put this into place. You have to physically write that book. I did, and I had it published on Amazon. I'm no one special. I was told at school that I wasn't smart and I should work with my hands. And that's true when you've got garbage genetics like me. So you're not too old and you don't need elite genetics and you're not weak. You are not weak. Your hormones are weak. They control everything. How confident you are, problem solving, superior military performance. And the steps are easy and they're inside the Mark Iron Method. Details are below. So if you want to start depositing success into your bank, and this time next year be in a completely different mind and body, walk around lean, healthy, curious, excited for life, read the details below and take the next step. So, if you found this interesting, comment below if you'd like more information on something. Follow me on Instagram if you're on YouTube here, or if you're on YouTube. Sorry. You get the idea. Follow me on Instagram or follow me on YouTube. This is where I'm going to present most of this material for you. And the Mark Iron Method, of course, 3 steps. And you can get yourself back online, and I've got 2 bonus steps because I want to give you as much value as I can. I'm going above and beyond because I want you to feel like I do, and I want you to get off autopilot, start winning in life, in the bedroom, libido, in the boardroom, academic performance, and in the gym, superior military performance, kicking ass, right? And this is what it's all about. Passion, determination, appreciation, and curiosity, that's hormones. Stress hormones make you feel like shit. And the gurus say to push and fight and struggle through the day. To hell with that, right? I mean, that's not what life's all about. If you've liked this, give it a thumbs up. And the next video I'm going to put out is going to be all about the winner's effect, which I mentioned at the beginning of this. So if that excites you, by thought alone, you can start producing more DHEA and testosterone by thought alone. When you, importantly, take all the clamps off this right here, testosterone in the coal mine, and also fix your unbalanced omegas, so you take the down regulation off number 2 here, think about where your hormones are going to be. When you take the inhibition off number 1 here, all these layers that are inhibiting DHEA and testosterone, and you balance your omegas, as these research scientists have shown us how to do, details below about how to do that, you're going to be producing much more testosterone because the downregulation of the KIS1 pathway isn't, it's upregulated. There it is, the MarkEye method, details below.